So I just found out the funniest thing. Ah! Oh no! No! Son of a bitch. Welcome back to Destiny 2. I'm looking for somewhere to sell my stuff. I don't have anywhere to sell it. I was kind of hoping this guy would have it. I don't know if he does. Let me see what this is.
It's you. You and I walked together as the tower burned. And now, here you stand.
No.
Stop by when you return, Titan. We'll trade punches.
Yeah, I'm not going to do that. I hate the multiplayer aspect of this game. Not that it's bad. But I just don't like it. There's got to be somewhere to sell my stuff. Well, that's neat. I don't care much for that. If not sell, at least get rid of it. Can I dismantle it? For something? Clearly, I'm not gonna want this. Ah, here we go. I'll keep some of the stuff. I don't know why I am, but. There's no point in. Okay, this is obviously better, so dismantle that. Dead zone rifle, sniper rifle. 24, 37, so I'll just skip this one. Do I have whatever? This one's slightly worse. Alright, so I suppose we'll just go on and do another mission. What the hell? What are we going to do? Postmaster. Oh, this is a.
Good luck. Sign here.
Who's this guy?
I can give you a minute.
Who are you,
Titan,
Crucible?
You have to lead by example. Let's keep every world safe, Guardian.
Hand cannon. Submachine gun. Now this grenade launcher, shotgun. Why not?
In your hands, this will help the entire system, Guardian. Come see me when you bring your light home, Titan. Titan, you have to lead by example.
Shut up.
Your system may be faulty.
Victory smells nice, Guardian. But the Red Legion's not gone.
That's what I need. Now we are going to go.
Did you need something? Deep breath, Soraya. Deep breath. These are good people, and none of them are bears.
Going to go to. This one, or this is an adventure. This is.
He's on his way down to
say what you want to
campaign.
Say.
Let's do the campaign, I guess. And now we're back. At the farm. We're back on Earth, but I don't know exactly. I already forget where it's. It's a town. It's the EDZ, the European Dead Zone. I suppose now we'll just go take care of this thing. Our campaign. Hawthorne's waiting on the cliffs above these salt mines. Help her get the word out. We were at the farm. Okay. Okay. New objective. Rendezvous with Hawthorne. Sounds simple enough. I was gonna leave you guys alone. Holy crap, man. This is not good. You know what? It's because my pistol. I can't have this kind of pistol. I have to have a energy one, right? I think this is the energy one. I'm not sure. I hate the fact that they follow me. Screw you! Oh, I can't do anything. Fuck! There we go. You can kill me, I can respawn! And you wouldn't have anything up here like I thought you would. Fuck. What you do? Another weapon.
Hey, Dev.
Hello.
Still sitting up here above the mines with this busted comm relay. Where's that signal booster?
Our new guardian friend is en route. I'm getting too old to clean up after you, Soraya.
Finally!
Rendezvous with Hawthorne. I thought I already was doing that.
Bail me out on one assault charge and you never let me live it down.
Ah, don't you mean one a week? You're the reason my hair is gray.
Yeah, yeah. Keep talking, old man.
Oh my. You can't do that to me. That happens to you. Son of a bitch. I need ammo. Oh, That's the ammo I need. Where'd you go? Goodbye.
That elevator should take us to the top of the mines.
Nothing else will? Okay. You're saying?
We'll have to find another way up to Hawthorne.
That would make sense.
Careful. The Fallen are scavengers of the highest order. They're going to put up a fight for whatever they can get their grubby claws on.
No, hold on a second. Let me try this. Oh, I don't have any ammo for it, so I can't do anything. I was really hoping I would have ammo. Is that a rare item? I don't think that's energy ammo, is it? It doesn't give off that light. It's not. Fuck me, come on. Thank you. Let's see, I just got something else. They're literally the same. So why don't I just dismantle one? Dismantle all of them. Clearly I don't need them. I definitely don't need two of these. I will be not using that. Keep both those. Keep all those. What's this?
Controls are broken. Someone must have gotten mad that it wasn't working fast enough. Reminds me of Cade.
Cade. Oh, of course it is. Why wouldn't it be restricted? Why are there so many? Please be it. I thought I saw some white, the white ammo pouch thing. It's not. I'm getting really confused now. Is it up there? No. It's clearly not down here. Oh, it is. Who would have thought? What's that? Fuck! Where'd she go?
Ah, you'll be pleased to know that I can see the fallen fleeing the mine. Seems you've really kicked the hornet's nest, haven't you?
That's not what I wanted to do. Damn it. Can I go away, please? Could have done that the whole time. More no respawning.
We found an elevator.
You're good. Almost as good as Lewis.
Okay. That's why.
Elevator's not working. Power must be out. And we've upset the Fallen.
I don't have any more ammo. Fuck. You know, they make it really, it's actually pretty easy. I don't know, maybe I'm just, I'm not playing on easy either. There's no, you just have to get better. Why there's so many things here? Come on. There's so many! There's so many things going on right now. Do this, come on, just destroy it. Running out of ammo. Of course. You leave me alone, stupid motherfuckers.
That did it. Killing the servitor brought the power back on.
Fuck.
Good job. Maybe I'll finally get my booster one of these days.
It's ridiculous. What else? I had to pick up something, right? 51, 50. Oh my gosh, I'm so close too. I'll take that. 7. Yeah. There we go. Screw you, buddy. You lost. Please tell me we're close to the end. I think it's the only door, right? I can't tell. That's the only door. Oh, Hawthorne!
Hawthorne, we're out of the mine and heading your way.
Then hurry up with that booster. Let's finish hooking up the comm network. And, thanks for the help. You're not so bad. For
I know.
Pants Guardian.
Now that's the nicest thing I've ever heard Soraya say. You're in rarefied air, my friend.
Is that you?
You made it. Looks like Lewis owes me money. All right. Let's see if this works. Now, have I read the manual, right? There's an incoming beacon.
Guardians, the city is lost. If there is any light left in the system, we rally on Titan. Be brave. Guardians.
Zavala's alive! If we leave now, we...
You are not going to Titan. We've got refugees coming in. The Red Legion on one side, the Fallen on the other.
But we have our powers back. And if we're going to retake the city...
Your city is gone.
Hawthorne, we will be back. And we won't be alone.
You'll know where to find me.
Save us both a lot of time if you would just kill me.
For one who calls himself Speaker, you have remarkably little to say. We've learned that one of your guardians has reconnected to the light. You say you have no power over the Traveler, yet this... Help me understand, Speaker.
The light lives in all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way. And the Traveler will protect itself.
The traveler. For years I have studied it, the worlds it has touched, its power over life and death. We are not so different, your traveler and I.
You are nothing like the traveler. Nothing. You think you have power, control. I know your kind. You started small. You will end small.
If the Traveler truly has chosen humanity of its own free will, then there is no reason I should not reach inside, tear out the light for myself, and leave this system in ashes.
Only those the Traveler chooses will be reborn in the light.
Yes. This I know. This is why I have claimed your planet, and why you still live. The Traveler will choose me, Speaker. And you are going to tell me how.
Titan is the moon of Saturn. It's a new world, a new mission. It's colonized in the Golden Age and abandoned. Oh my god, come on, I'm trying to read this. Leave me alone. Or slowly sinking to the. Dick. Just can't leave me alone, so you gotta die now. Complete mission, hope on Titan. But for now, gonna have to end here. Looks like there's three more worlds besides Titan and Earth. I don't know what that is. I think it's like it has to be something else. I doubt they just have it there. But yeah, I think let's see. Let's campaign. Yeah, so I think that's what we're going to do next. Actually, okay. So I can probably get this one. Yeah, that's all I can do for that. Five. Yeah, I'm gonna keep all that. So what am I at then? I'm at 46. What I need to do is go to back to the farm real quick. And then go to the farm and try to get some other things that might be better for me. So now that we're here, I'm going to go to this. I think this guy can give me give me some better gears, machine gun, shotgun. Oh, it's even better. But I can't really afford another one. I can, but I also want to buy other things. 67, 61.
Let's
buy that
one. Oh, nice choice.
Yeah. So now I need a lot more stuff to do. But for now, I'm going to have to end it here. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe. And I will catch you guys next time when I play Destiny 2 one more time. Well, not one more time, but quite a few more times, it looks like. And yeah, cannot leave here. Huh. Do you want to score this one more time? God damn it. What's this? What is all this stuff?
Look at this. I've heard some of the civilians talk about settling down out here once the fighting stops. I'm not sure that's such a good idea, but you can't argue with the view.
Right, it is a pretty nice view. Yeah, I just wanted to explore just a little bit more in this world, on the farm, I guess. Yeah, as I said before, if you guys enjoyed, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. And I will catch you guys next time. You guys have a wonderful day.